The 40-year-old presenter was left soaked after the pranksters from the rival BBC show arranged for a high-speed tractor to run through a river. Behind her, John Craven's piece to camera was also rudely interrupted by a V8 engine tractor. The next series of the BBC Two car show will see Matt LeBlanc and Chris Harris attempt to help out their friends on the agricultural program by modifying a farmer's favorite with a Chevy 500 brake horsepower V8 engine to boost its speed. High-speed engineering will meet nature as the two hit shows collide during a revamp of the Humble Tractor next year. Top Gear's resident racer The Stig takes the track tour for a spin on Countryfile's favorite Gloucestershire farm, disrupting the presenters and ruining filming. The vehicle will then be seen to burst through barn doors, perform a string of donuts and attempt to round up sheep. The Top Gear website explained, Matt LeBlanc and Chris Harris set out to solve the biggest problem currently facing Britain's roads, tractors. Sure, they're great at tractoring, but out on the public highway they're simply too slow. The tractor is holding up Britain, and it's Top Gear's mission to rectify this, and that's where it all went a bit wrong. Sorry, Countryfile. The footage will be aired on both Countryfile and Top Gear next spring. Countryfile continues this Sunday on BBC One at 6:20 p.m.